We're here on the Capilano suspension bridge. It's a little shaky, but everybody is going their way. Yeah, you could feel the motion and the shakiness in the photography. And there it is. Let's see how long, traffic jam. Let's see how long it's taking. It's shaky and fun and more shaky. Okay, it's like a mini Disney ride, but not bad.
I never held on.
Okay, this is what you see.
Here, you can come with me.
People like it. There you go. This is what you see from the bottom. Okay. And you see how it's moving? Yeah, you see it? Depends, of course, where people, I mean, if they go on the right or on the left. This is what the beautiful view that you see from the bridge.
See, this is the Capilano.
This is the treetops. This is the other side. Very pretty. Well, don't you, I think you want to do the sky. Oh, that's enough? Don't you want to do the sky thing? Come on. Let's just, and wanted to give up. Oh, wait a minute. People need to come back. Oh, there's only one way. This is a one-way bridge. Never mind. Boys.
Can I go?
Yeah, if it's a one-way bridge, then yeah. It's rocky. It's shit. It's moving. Jeffrey. Where are they? Boys. Turn around. It's a one-way thingy. But again, this is Capilano Bridge. That's the skywalk they built right there in the trees. And this is the bridge moving. You can jump and rock on the bridge. That's, people are enjoying it. Steven, Jeffrey, turn around. There it is. This is the center of the bridge. It's kind of neat to walk around. Can't say that you can get a really good picture, but this is the beautiful view that you see between the trees. Different types of trees. Fun. It rocks you. You gotta hold on. You can't obviously not hold on. Anyway, I'm gonna turn this off now, and we will see you at the sky. Skywalk. This is Capilano. Capilano Bridge, they built a new, it's called a skywalk. So it goes around and you could see like the center of whatever, the forest or whatever, the trees. And we're sitting in line for that. We already did the suspension bridge. It's a little pricey for what they're asking. There's a suspension bridge. They're asking for, we paid $125. Dollars to come in, so that's a little steep, but hey, they need to maintain this anyway. So we're waiting for this, which is called the skywalk, and there's a view of the suspension bridge. Now I'm on the skywalk. There are stairs, looping stairs, that they just built actually and finished. It just opened last month, and this is a couple of things along the way that you read about living fossil. And this is what you see. I guess the bed of the
trees.
Living fossil right here. Okay, this is a little steeper and smaller. So smaller little steps. Again, you're quite high. It's very self-contained, yes. It's very self-contained. And narrow. This is the fossil again.
Why is that a problem? What?
There's Steven going. Again, little steps. You see the bed. You can see the bed of the forest or whatever. Rainforest, actually.
Yeah, I know.
Much better. This is much better, much safer. Look at the enclosure. You're enclosed at all times. Okay. Beautiful views of the riverbed. Capilano Suspension Bridge. This is the skywalk that they built. It's beautiful. You could actually see deep into the forest or deep into the rainforest here. I guess, well, couldn't really be a rainforest because we're in Canada, but let's say a forest or a northwestern forest. So here it is. This is how they built this. This is what's holding all this thing here. It's very serene, very beautiful, very green. Obviously, we get a lot of rain. Okay, they're saying the sheer forest here, the sheer force of water wore the granite. What are you doing? Why? Seeing that it's okay, seeing that it's stable, it's stable. Okay, move on. Okay. This is very strong, don't worry. Look at the view here from this angle. Look at the water down below. Absolutely beautiful. You could look, they put glass on the bottom so you could see everything on the bottom and on the top. Continuing on our skywalk in this lovely place. We're looping around. It loops around, so it gives you kind of at least 180, maybe even more degree view of the riverbed at the different sizes of trees. You just have this feeling that you're walking amongst the trees. This is pretty steep down, but you're well enclosed, so even for the faint of heart, it's not a problem. Okay, everything has either glass or metal enclosure. Okay. Oh, and there it is. That is, I guess, the beginning of the river, so you could see it. And you have some more up there. Gonna stop and take some pictures here, but this is one of the most beautiful views right here. And it looks like we've reached the end of the skywalk almost. Jeffrey is looking to see how stable it is. They completed it last month, so I'm sure it's pretty stable. Look at the riverbed here with all the rocks. Polished rocks, actually, from all that water pressure, I guess. One more loop around here. Very nice picture right there.
get to see it from different angles. Right there. They put glass here so you could see every single thing down. You see the treetops and the sky in the beginning of the river and the flow of the river down. Very beautiful to see. Great idea. That's the end of the skywalk right there. But just a beautiful place to photograph and see.